We're living at a time when ethno-nationalist ideologies are being mainstreamed. And so you'll see in the media, you'll see in public discourse, it's become very comfortable and acceptable to say that a particular nation is only for a particular racial group or for a particular religion. And that kind of discourse is completely unacceptable from a human rights perspective. People who are stateless have trouble accessing education, employment, healthcare benefits. They're also at very high risk of trafficking. Speak out against hate, dismantle the structures that are doing the work of discrimination. As well, states must be very careful to ensure that they're upholding the commitments to racial equality. Thank you.